Holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board!
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about.
Could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Nat.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, you think?
We'll take a look.
Oh,
no. I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out of here.
Warm up. Better make this snappy.
Piss off, Agnes.
You got Iggy. What the hell?
I'm spent.
Hey, knocked!
what's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy.
There
in a sec.
Right.
That son of a bitch. What the hell?
Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are.
I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Let it now be done, as promised to the Oracle.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings. Restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. It's my choice. If only... if only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
No, what happened?
It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
so hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Noct. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away. Seat of the Empire. I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.